We consider NMSU our strongest partner here. Five of our six indoor test bays full right now. Two of them are full with NMSU test projects. And I've been in discussions with Dr. Pei Xu. We have big plans for the future. She's bringing another project here in January. And I believe we talked about another project that will be coming this summer.
Right now we are at the Brackish Groundwater National Desalination Research Facility in Alamogordo, New Mexico. We do the pilot testing of our treatment technologies here. So behind me you can see this is a pilot scale electrodialysis system. We test new membrane technologies, and after that we have the two-stage RO pilot system. So we can test the pre-treatment, the technologies to control membrane fouling and scaling, and also the post-treatment. We can also test the new membranes as well. Bergendorf provides a very important test site for us to do research, because we can bring in the treatment technologies from the lab scale testing to pilot scale testing. And here we can test the technologies with a wide variety of water qualities, and from the slightly brackish groundwater to highly saline RO concentrate. Our students can come here to do their experiments, to test the innovative membranes we developed. We can also collaborate with industry to test the pre-treatment, the membranes, and post-treatment.
I met Eric because he was here working on projects. We have indoor test bays, outdoor test pads, and he was here helping Dr. Pei Xu work on a project, and I got to know him through that work.
So one company I worked with is the company in Los Angeles, and their products is working on the pre-treatment of their reverse osmosis systems. Another one is a post-treatment systems for a company from Switzerland. And the reasons why I pursue working in environmental engineering, because we need clean waters, airs to peoples.
We expect our close collaboration with Bergendorf will continue with our ongoing research project and our research direction on water use and desalination.